Dear student, welcome to this session. So myself is Khalil Ahmed Chikkerur, Assistant Professor, Department of Mathematics, SS Government First Grade College, Nargun. In this session, we discuss about properties of cosets of subgroups. So in earlier session, we study the definitions and examples on cosets. So, properties of cosets of subgroup. So, in the form of theorem, first, if H is a subgroup of a group G, and if AB belongs to G, then HA equal to HB if and only if AB inverse belongs to G. So for every G is a subgroup. So for your G is a group means for every element is belongs to G. Similarly, we can prove that on the same line, if H is a subgroup of a group G and if AB belongs to G, then HA equal to HB if and only if A inverse B belongs to G. Corollary, HA equal to HB if and only if A belongs to HP. Similarly, we can prove that the following for left coset. If H is a subgroup of G and if AB belongs to G. So number one, if A into H equal to B into H, if and only if A inverse B belongs to G. Second, AH equal to BH if and only if B belongs to AH. We know that if AB inverse of inverse, that is B inverse of inverse into A inverse, that is B into A inverse belongs to H. Similarly, if A inverse belongs to H, A inverse B belongs to H, then we also B inverse belongs to into H. Theorem 2, let H be the subgroup of G, then two right coset of H in G are identical or mutually disjoint. Second, all right cosets of H in G have the same number of element, that is cardinality. Third, every element of G is in some right cosets of H in G. Thus, the set of distinct right coset of H in G forms a partition. G is union of all distinct right cosets. Definition of partition is as follow. If HA, that is set of all right coset A belongs to G, is the family of right cosets of H in G, then number one, HA is not empty. HA is not equal to 5 for any right coset of H, because A equal to EA belongs to HA. So E is the identity element. So right coset is always non-empty. So HA intersection HB equal to 5, or HA equal to HB. HA intersection HB equal to 5 means disjoint, or both are equal, HA equal to HB for any two right cosets of H in G. Third, union of all right coset HA equal to A belongs to G, which is equal to G, where HA such that A belongs to G is family of right coset. So this is the definition of partition. If G, HA form a partition, then these three condition satisfy, these three axiom follow. On the same line, this is true for left coset also. So let H be the subgroup of G, Then, number one, two left cosets of H in G are identical or mutually disjoint. Second, all left cosets of H in G have the same number of elements, that is, cardinality of sets, both is same. Every element of G is in some left coset of H in G. Thus, the set of distinct left coset of H in G form a partition. That is, G is the union of all distinct left cosets. So, these are references for you. Thank you.